nation of hip. It all looks natural and beautiful. Good thing you see this city. What the hell is that? That's her growth. That's cancer. It's big and it's brown and smoke's coming out of it. And it's getting bigger every year. And it doesn't matter what you do. Just keeps going. You could knock it down with a hurricane, it rebuilds. Light it on fire, it rebuilds. If you were looking at the earth as a living organism, you wouldn't see individual people, you would see a strong planet. I think if you look at us objectively, destroy the earth, because I think somehow that's what
We're up. Just social environment becoming all too apparent. These foundations that house our sanity will shake.
Alive and then
nothing.
People just disappear.
The earth just opens up and swallows them.
Let's go. Vicious and the evil, all the mayhem I have caused, and my utter indifference toward it, I have now surpassed. My pain is constant and sharp, and I do not hope for a better world for anyone. In fact, I want my pain to be inflicted on others. I want no one to escape. But even after admitting this, there is no catharsis. My punishment continues to elude me, and I gain no deeper knowledge of myself. No new knowledge can be extracted from my telling. This confession has meant nothing.